Abilities like Matthew's might come in very handy in our line of work.
That's true. Ira agrees. As a matter of fact, he's becoming a little insecure about his job. Look at this. I got a 4-page printout this morning entitled Dependable Printed Circuitry versus Inexplicable Phenomena. Do you believe that?
Oh, he's too much.
Now, about your punishment.
Punishment?
That's right, punishment for staying on an assignment after specific orders not to.
Steve, I had to prove that Colonel Decker lied about me, and you know it.
Colonel Decker is now Private Decker. As far as your punishment is concerned, I'm sorry, Diana, but I'm going to have to insist. That you take a real vacation. Plane tickets, hotel reservations, and specific orders to have the time of your life.
Steve, I don't want to go.
Go.
Well, there's no suntan lotion in here, and I burn very badly. I don't have anything to read.
No books.
No books. No film for my camera. Cute. Well, you want to go with me?
When criminals in this world appear and break the laws that they should fear, and fight through all who see or hear, the cry goes up both far and near for Underdog.
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 Underdog. Speed of lightning, roar of thunder, fighting all power, thunder.
High up in the hills, in the sinister laboratory of Simon Bar Sinister, sinister experiments were going on.
This is going to be my greatest invention, the Big Dipper machine.
What's it do, boss?
Do? Why, this little machine is designed to dry up all the water in the world. Let's see how it works. Dump that bucket of water on the floor. All right. Simon says, dry up.
Hey, boss, it didn't dry up. It froze solid.
Look out! This new model of the Big Dipper machine should work. We'll try it on that tub of water. Simon says, dry up!
Steam! Steam! It's trying to steam!
Fire! Fire!
No, no, you fools! It's not a... Get out of here, you meddlers! There's no fire here. Go, go, go!
But Sweet Polly Purebred, ace TV reporter, stayed behind.
I'll bet that Simon Bar Sinister is up to no good.
Gee, boss, your machine failed again.
Just a few minor adjustments, Cad. But I'll have it fixed in no time. And then we'll dry up all the water in the world.
Dry up all the water? I must tell the police about this.
Now, with the atomizer adjusted, it should work properly. I'll try it on this other tub of water. Simon says, dry up.
Hey, boss, it's working backwards. It's making more water.
There's something wrong again.
Right in here, officer. They're going to dry up the whole world.
All right, open up in there. What's going on here?
Nothing, officer. Nothing at all. Just a leaky faucet. I've already called the plumber.
Yeah, but sweet Polly, I can't arrest a man for having a leaky faucet.
But I heard them say that they were going to dry up all the water in the world. Oh, if only Underdog were here.
But at that very moment, Underdog had some watery problems of his own. He was fighting a pack of killer whales that had somehow gotten into Lake Winola and were terrorizing the swimmers.
I've got the Big Dipper fix this time, Cat. I'll try it out on that fishbowl. Simon says, dry up.
It worked!
Of course it worked. Everything I do works.
But how does it work?
It's simple. The Big Dipper rearranges the atoms of water and sucks them up into this little jar. And I can put the whole Atlantic Ocean into a jar this big. Oh, I'll get all the water in the world and store it right here in this case. People will have to come to me for water, and I'll have them in my power. Beautiful, beautiful. It works.
Yeah, but can you get a whole lot of water into those little tiny jars?
Come, we will conduct a few experiments.
And now I will do a swan dive. Watch.
Simon says, dry up.
Yeah, a pool is one thing, but
look there. Simon says, dry up. Beautiful.
Yeah, but that wasn't a very big pond.
This big enough. Simon says, dry up.
Wow! And the whole lake is in that little jar?
Every drop. But enough of this fun. We have work to do. We must dry up all the reservoirs. Simon says, dry up.
And soon there was no water at all in the great city, and the people became alarmed.
I knew this was going to happen, friends. Simon Bar Sinister is drying up all the water supply. We need Underdog. Where are you, Underdog? We need you.
But Underdog was still beneath the waters of Lake Winola, fighting the pack of killer whales. Little did he know that Simon was at the shore with the Big Dipper.
Simon says, dry up.
Where did all the water go? That's Sweet Polly. She will know. There's no need to fear. Underdog is here.
Quickly, Sweet Polly explained the desperate situation.
I'll stop him somehow. Where is he now?
We don't know. He could be anywhere. He said he was going to dry up all the water.
There's no time to look for him. I must fence the water in.
And so Underdog, using his tremendous powers and unbelievable speed, began building high fences around every body of water. But unfortunately, the fences did not stop Simon Bar Sinister.
Simon says, dry up! Simon says, dry up! There we are, Cad. All the water in the world, neatly in bottles. Lake Superior, the Indian Ocean, Lake Michigan, the Mississippi River, the Hudson River, Lake of the Woods, the Croton Reservoir, all the water in the world, except the Atlantic Ocean. Come now, we will go and dry up the Atlantic.
It's no use, Underdog. Simon has dried up all the water in the world, except the Atlantic Ocean. You've got to stop him before he gets that.
I'll swim up and down the Atlantic shore and guard the coastline from afar.
Well, there it is, Cat. The Atlantic Ocean. And in just a few seconds, I'll have the whole thing nicely bottled up in this jar. Simon,
there's Underdog.
Hold it, Simon. I command you must stop this evil plan.
Simon says, dry up. Underdog. Oh, Underdog, you old stuck in the mud.
It's true, dear friends. Simon Bar Sinister now has all the water in the world. I'm here at Simon's laboratory. Here he is now, that evil monster, Simon Bar Sinister.
All of you are my slaves. You will do exactly what Simon says, or you will get no water. I'm master of the world.
No!
Anyway, how are you going to give us water when you've dried it all up, Smarty?
Now, the Big Dipper is very clever. It changes the atomic structure of water and stores in these little glass jars. See, this is Lake Michigan. Here's the Mississippi River. All I have to do to bring them back is reverse the Big Dipper. Here is the jar containing my swimming pool. Watch.
Water. Water.
Simon says, dry up. Will you do what Simon says?
Never!
Oh, yes, you will. When you get thirsty enough. I can wait.
Oh, where has my underdog gone? Oh, where can he be?
Underdog was still struggling in the muck and quicksand at the bottom of what had once been the Atlantic Ocean. But while Underdog struggled, the people grew thirstier and thirstier.
Water! Water! I've got plenty of water here. Nice, cool, clear, sparkling water. Delicious. Anyone else like some?
I would.
What will you give me for it?
Anything. I'm a rich man.
Good. Bring me $1,000. Water is $1,000 a glass.
What about me? I'm a poor man.
Then you must work for me. Mow the lawn and I'll give you a drink.
I want water too, please.
Go clean up my house, slave. Then you shall have water. Now, will you all do as Simon says? Or would you rather die of thirst?
We'll do what Simon says. We'll do it.
Simon says, call me master.
Yes, master.
I finally done it.
Water.
Who is the master of the world?
You are Simon.
Oh, where is my underdog gone?
But Underdog was still struggling in the quicksand of a dried-up Atlantic Ocean.
My ring, the secret compartment of my ring I fill with an Underdog super energy pill.
There's no need to fear. Underdog is here.
Underdog, at last! Simon won't give us any water unless we do what Simon says. Stop him!
Hold it, Underdog! Make one move toward me, and I'll smash Lake Michigan in the ground, and it'll be gone forever. Even you must do as I say.
Never! This evil deed must stop. Give back the water, every drop.
Oh, you want water, do you? Here's Lake Michigan. Fetch it. Here's Lake Erie. The Gulf of Mexico. Fetch it. Oh, look at that great underdog running around catching bottles. Here, underdog, the Rhine River, the Danube, Lake Como, Lake Huron, Great Salt Lake, the Hudson, Lake Mead. Catch, underdog, catch!
Bosh!
Don't bother me now, Cat. Here, underdog. The Finger Lakes. The Amazon River. The Caribbean Sea. The Aegean. Whee! That was fun. Oh, but now to work. Underdog, you will do what Simon says.
Not anymore. You've had your day. Things will now be done our way.
Mac, or I'll smash the Atlantic Ocean all over the ground.
You threw it to Underdog.
Well, then the Pacific.
You threw that, too.
The Red Sea.
That, too.
The Ganges River. Lake George. And the Arctic Ocean. The Hudson, the Nile, Lake Mead, the Como, Lake Minnetonka, Calhoun Lake, the Bantam River, Cape Cod Canal, Croton Reservoir. Oh... Sorry, man.
You threw the whole batch to Underdog.
Not even a mud puddle?
Not a drop.
I've got the water. I've got it all. And you two villains are due for a fall.
It won't do you any good. Because I'm going to wreck the Big Dipper.
Then Underdog took the Big Dipper, inserted the jar containing the Hudson River, reversed the switch, and...